Beckham can deal with the public's animosity. He's a guy who is very sensitive. He becomes scared. He feels this is a dire situation. Beckham is so scared. He won't leave his house. He keeps the windows closed and the doors locked. He becomes paranoid and he won't leave the house even to play soccer. Finally, his team manager calls and says, "This is a situation which is unacceptable. You're fired." Beckham cries, "No, he has no job and nobody can stand him."